Hello, everybody. No, mirrors are all whacked out. I'm going to fix that. Nope. Still, though. Gotta put my mirror, my visor up, too. That's better. They're really tearing it up. Tearing it up. Just tearing it up, man. Just tearing it up. It's one of those days. It's one of those days. It's drizzly. Mikey is going on down to the store. Anywho. But that's the way I roll. Never really did bother me with the rain. Wife decided she wants. Oh, she came to mind. I just blanked out on you guys. Wife came to mind. She wanted fixings for a taco salad. And I'm like, yeah, I can do that. I can do that. And she also wants peanut butter. One of those peanut buffets. Like similar to it. Oh, geez. Don't know why she stalled. I think I got some crap gas. But she wanted a piece of those peanut butter peanut buffets. The Popo. Hi, Mr. Popo. Well, I decided to go ahead and run and give her a run. Let's see how she's doing. Like I said, I think I got some crap gas in her. Come on. Gonna have to dump some treatment down the tank. See if I can fixing her up. Got a popo car right there. That's a popo car.
Mr. Popo. Yes, give me a dream that I haven't seen.
It's just the right weather, you breeze and you fog up your visor. Just right. I hope you all enjoyed this little ride. I've done it many, many times. Actually, this is just basically a trial. First try. Testing a camera angle. Well, this is MuzzleMike. Hope y'all have a great day. Signing out.